So we're continuing on with our cat neuter video. I have Dr. Gillespie right here. We have all of our instruments here, and our cat is actually sedated right here. Yeah. See, you can see it. So you just go with what you're doing.
All right.
So.
10 points.
So awkward, huh? Pass them off.
You see that?
These lights not messing up. You can talk to me another way, it's okay.
I don't know.
I had to tell Vernon that yesterday. Can you talk to us? Yes.
I was like, I'll be real quiet.
No, you're good. Because it takes too long for us to not be able to talk. You know?
Oh, yeah. I'm not used to being
so. Right. Yeah.
Video real good, didn't I?
No, you're good.
Can we get another
dance
to
that? Mm-hmm. And you're gonna get some cold syrup?
Yes.
Nifty. Yeah. Just act like we have a testicle there. I'll bring him back out.
You good?
Yeah. Oh, that's sad. Okay, so we've already finished our procedure and everything else that you saw, the cat neuter and everything, so I'll get him woken up and our pain injection done. And I've already accounted for, we only had two mosquito hemostats and foam forceps and 10 blade, and we didn't use any suture. And we didn't have any sponges either, so we're all good there. So I'll go ahead and wake him up and get him a pain injection, and we'll do a couple of other things to him to get him up to date on his vaccines. But other than that, that is how to assist during a neuter.